Greece is very much open for business. Tourism, as you know, is incredibly important for the Greek economy. That we are able to have a tourist season at all this year is down to the resolve, the belief, and the very hard work and commitment of the Greek population. A commitment, first, to defeat the virus, and now to re-emerge with a renewed sense of confidence and vigor. I have no doubt that such resolve, such belief, and such hard work will ensure that this unique Greek summer will be something very special for all our guests, all our visitors in the weeks and months ahead. And this is just the beginning. In 2021, 2022, we will, I hope, build on what we have begun this summer. And the success that we have had in handling the COVID crisis has, I think, renewed our determination as a country to begin a new chapter in our history, a new chapter that embraces positive change and lasting reform, that drives new technology, cutting-edge innovation, and that delivers world-leading sustainable tourism, underpinned by a Green Deal with the protection of the environment at its core. It's a new chapter that demonstrates that Greece has a central role to play at the heart of the European continent. For now, though, Greek tourism is back. We are about to lift most remaining flight restrictions. We are opening up to visitors, but we are doing it with your safety as our utmost priority. Today, my message to you is very simple. Come to Greece. Tell your friends, your readers, your listeners, and your viewers that we are open and that they're welcome. On Monday, flights will now land both in Athens and in Thessaloniki. And in just a few weeks, as of July 1st, you will be able to arrive from abroad to nearly all our regional airports, including, of course, also Santorini. We continue to take very seriously our responsibility for your health and safety. So if you arrive from certain overseas airports, you will still face obligatory tests in the next 2 weeks. But as of July 1st, for most tourists arriving in Greece, they will be facing only random spot testing with no additional restrictions.